Just a minute to go before extra time. Amoruso. Here now is Neil McCann. Is there going to be a twist in the tail? Lovenkrands! Yes, there is! Peter Lovenkrands! It had to be him! He has surely won the Scottish Cup for Rangers! Lovenkrands, a man on a mission! A mission to win that cup! And an enthralling end to a captivating cup final!
Well, he's got himself in there all afternoon, and he's been up there on his own at times, playing a bit wider, but once again, terrific ball in by Neil McCann. And Lovenkrands finds that little niche. Terrific delivery by McCann. And he wasn't going to miss from that range. And given the second half performance from Rangers, you'd have to say it's no more than they deserve. They've dominated this second half. They've made the play. They've backed Celtic up. You've got to say the better team are in front at the moment.